Speaking at the Reliance Industries RIL annual general meeting on Monday, Chairman Mukesh Ambani said, "I see India becoming a $10 trillion economy by 2030. He added, "The slowdown in some sectors of the economy is temporary. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has set the goal of making India a $5 trillion economy by 2024. Subscribe to the channel for more news.